Do-do-do, there can't be possibly anything. Son of a bitch! You gotta be kidding me. It was here? The whole time? Oh, you gotta be so much stupid. I freaking hate when the camera, it looks like it doesn't go any further, but then it turns out, yeah, you could have ran that way the whole time. Stores this way. Buy this all now. Put it on the record. Record it. I feel really dumb. I was just organizing my party and doing all kinds of bullcrap, and I run across that. Yeah, you'll have new cool items for sale. Like this map. And a blank page, my favorite one. You can buy it. Oh, look, it's a treble clef. What the fuck is that sticker? Big explanation point. More suits. Got another candy. Yeah, look at that guy. He's on nuts. He's gone nuts for nuts. We're running out of money. Well, okay, I bought everything in the store and you've seen it. The real video will start soon, I promise. I was gonna grind some seeds out with speed up, so give me a moment here. Hamha, everybody, this is Kuin Pak with Let's Play Hamtaro Rainbow Rescue. We're gonna go grab some carp. What's wrong? Oh yeah, the carp. Dexter? Thank you. I see. Well, sit back and watch me do this one. You with the glasses. I'm counting on you. Huh? Oh, actually, my markings are shaped like glasses. I don't have real glasses on. Tiny glasses for a rodent? What are you, a plebeian? Forget it. I'll do my best. Move cursor? Move cursor faster? Confirm. Alright, find the fish. Did it. Alright, he wants the carp like that. He wants the red spot carp, the one at the top of the screen. Hey, we did it! 57 seconds left on the clock and everything in this game is flickering. Oh my god. Oh, so many points. Good job, Dexter. You got a ton of points. Great, great. Even I get them confused. Thanks a lot. It did not do what I wanted it to do. That's, you know, the pink frog. I want to move that fucking pink frog so he... I know that's the pink frog. You can't lie to me. So that guy can just stop. Play the game. Panda! Looks like... Oh, yeah. You know the line. Move and patch holes. Let's go! Oh, I didn't get it. I'm dumb. I'm dumb! I thought I was like, oh, attack the crab! It just said move and patch holes. It didn't say, hey, attack the- don't go to the crab hole. Eh? That prize is in a corner I cannot reach game. Need one more point. One more point and we win. Oh, I guess it's not over yet. How many points can we get? Hey, we did it! Wow, we're sure getting a lot of repeats on stickers. I'm starting to think that we got most of the ones that aren't the ones that I gotta roll for. God, I hate that. Alright. Look, the floor's... Huh? All the holes in the floor are gone! Did you guys fix it? Nice work! Now that it's fixed, I feel like cleaning all of it. Leave the cleaning to me. Victory swipe. Bruh! perfect timing. I got this one, no sweat. When it comes to cleaning, I won't ever lose. Oh, so you want to compete with me, do you, mister? Yes. Oh god, here we go. Oh, collecting the candy stops you. I should have realized. I was like, wait, why am I stopping? Oh, it's the candy. The candy. The candy. Oh, it's the candy, man. Oh, I love it. The candy. The candy was the thing doing it the whole time. Isn't that great? Hey, mister. Not bad. You want me to take you on as a trusty sidekick? Your sidekick? Oh. Get you. I'm gonna sweep this up aggressively now. Yeah, look at that. I found an acorn sticker. Also 69 points. Nice. Do you need any more pictures? What's so great about that old hamster? Hey, she's free to meet anyone she wants.
I'm glad I have these two on the party now.
Hey, wait a fucking minute. You could be screwing me like you're screwing the old man. What's so great about the codger? Aggressiveness. Have an abrasive edge with a broom up my ass. There we go. There we are. Okay, well, we fixed the temple. We did it. How do I make this thing move? How do I do anything here? I would like to do stuff. This guy's gotta be a peppercorn, right? I'm not sure if this does anything. Suddenly making a new noise. Did we break his sound effect? I think his sound effect broke. What do you guys think? Is this a glitch? Am I doing this for nothing? Let's see if it is. Does that. I wonder what he's... Yeah, I wonder if there's like a method to this. Forget it. Okay, so do I have Cappy on the party? I do. Do we have the Beaches Flyer? No, we needed Boss for it. And I don't have Boss on the party. And I'm not gonna put him on the party because I don't think I need him for this next part. Which is, before we go get the Sparkle Coast Flyer, I'm gonna actually go to the beach so we can go to the bridge, which is over here. This will lead me, oh, I might need Maxwell. I just thought about it. High chance I need Maxwell for this mini game. Here's the other side of Seaspray Park. Box hogs. Kim Ha! Welcome, welcome. The vegetables are at great prices. Want a radish? Oops, I'm so overstocked I can't line up my vegetables. Hey, can you help me arrange my vegetables? Oh no, we need a Cappy. We're good, we're solid. Yeah, I want to try it. Alright, move. He's drawing them. He's throwing them, this fucking maniac. Okay. My favorite minigame. Tricky Towers, master, Tricky Towers, master! I did it! I capped them all in my head like I was Frisk with hot dogs. I got a son. Oh yeah, look at all, damn, that is a lot of points. That's insane. That was broski. Thanks to you, it's all set up. I might ask you again. Him-ha. Hey, welcome. Our fish here are the freshest and really lively, but I guess there's too lively because they go crazy. How about you guys help me out? Fishing well. It's a good game. You can play the minigame as probably somebody on your party. Look, it's Cappy. He wants to do this shit again. Yeah, he wants to go do it. Oh, he's gotta catch shit in the basket. Cappy does everything in the market. Don't you know how much of a man he is? Ham, ham, man, 200? I can't be missing the big fish. They're more important than the tiny ones. Ah, fuck! I mean, we won, but damn! We're on a roll, man. Not as many points. I like the stack the hat game better. I'm glad I asked you guys for help. Thanks. Are the hamburgers ready yet? Really, my help here is always so... Really, my help here is always so slow. Every burger place makes burgers quicker than we do here. Emma? Oh, I'm so busy. It would be nice if I had some help.
We'll help you.
Yeah, that's great. You want to do some minimum wage work, kids? So who's going to help me?
And you mayhem. Oh, God. Here we go.
Campy Cappy. Oh, hey, look at that. Perfect time. Select menu, confirm, and dash. Dash B. Dash it. I better handle this one, y'all.
You'd be perfect since you already have an apron on.
Uh-oh. Order up.
You want this bacon, egg, and cheese? Oh, you want the other bacon, egg, and cheese with tartar sauce. You want fries? Have a fries with that? You want some bacon, egg, and cheese? Let's go. You want a coffee? I know that feeling. You want a big soda? Get that big gulp. You want the hot dog ketchup only. You want the mustard pretzel without the mustard? Here's the fish fillet. You want the triple decker? Here you go. Some french fries. No onion rings for you. Coffee? Sure thing. Let's go. Next. Alright, we need a breakfast sandwich. Here has a breakfast sandwich. Oh, you want the triple decker? It went too fast, went too far. Regular burg? Got it. 14-15. Bada bing, bada boom. It's that easy. Ah, not bad point accrual. Although, we're not getting any cool stickers out of that, apparently. I hope not. I'm just trying to clear out the market full of stickers here.
Hello, would you like a cute hand balloon? They're very popular with girls. Whoa, oh, ah! Ah, help me!
Sure thing. Hand pyramid. Form of a pyramid.
Yeah, gem power. That was scary. And you didn't even pop the balloons. Thank you so much. Here's a gift.
Only a shitty sticker? Come on. You can do better. Okay, fun. There is a minigame here that we need to do. Canoe Crossing 1. And Hamtaro can do it. But we'll do it next time. So this has been Quimpack with Let's Play Hamtaro Rainbow Rescue. Don't forget to subscribe, rate, and comment. Next time, Canoe Crossing.